What's up, Wandering YouTube? This is Wandering Wolf making a Rubber Tramp video today. We're headed to Brentwood, Tennessee. You know, Carla wanted to get a road trip, and quite frankly, I needed a little bit of money. So then hopping the train, I'm going to do a road trip. Then I'm going to go to the train yard. I'm going to do some train safety videos and stuff, whatever, and just do a video of Brentwood on the road, and she doesn't know she's going to ride 10 miles to the yard, at least a 10-mile ride today. What do you think about that?
So I'm being told, yeah. So does this make me a rubber tramp that I'm driving?
Yeah.
Awesome. So I've rubber tramped more with you in the past 3 weeks than I have in my life.
Yeah. So we're going to do a rubber tramping video today. A lot of travelers, instead of something, a lot of travelers ride a rail, some rubber tramp. Do bum stuff, whatever, hobo stuff, but they drive cars. It's called rubber tramping. They burn rubber. I prefer the rails, but I have to be there and back before Monday morning when I work, start my job. I just have to validate rent and make sure I get rent. So my position of paying rent's got to be validated fast. She's not scaring me too much.
Yet.
We're just now leaving Johnson City, head towards Knoxville. I'll actually pull up a video when we get to Knoxville and pass that nugget and all the little spots in between. It's going to be a good video.
I wanna know somewhere where nobody goes.
This past Knoxville area, downtown, phone was kind of messing up a little bit. But Knoxville, Tennessee. Second Baptist Church. That's the vibe of the town, though. Damn it. Road trip, though. And you know you're in Tennessee when you see a damn horse on an overpass. So that you know, we saw that today, YouTube. We saw a horse on the overpass with a rider on it. You know you're in Tennessee then. Or Texas. Passing K-Knox News. I'm trying to stay off there though. There's a hobo in your area, K-Knox News. Pretty good. She don't think she's Jeff Gordon that much no more.
I've been pulled over one too many times in Knoxville.
We had a half a tank of gas from trying to see it in Knoxville. Whoa.
Friday, but if I had it my way, my day would not be wasted on this drive. And I want so bad to hold you, some of the things I haven't told you. Your mom and me couldn't get along, so I drive. And I think about my life and wonder why that I slowly die inside. Every time I turn that truck around right at the Georgia line, and I count the days and the miles back home to you on that highway 20 ride. Day might come you realize that if you see through my eyes, there was no other way to work it out. And a part of you might hate me, but son, please don't mistake me for the man that didn't care at all. And I drive. And I think about my life and wonder why that I slowly die inside. Every time I turn that truck around right at the Georgia line, and I count the days and the miles back home to you on that Highway 20 ride. And the years go flying by, I hope you smile. If I ever cross your mind, it was the pleasure of my life, and I cherished every time. And my whole world, it begins and ends with you on that highway. I
So I took you out on the road, on the interstate, and I kind of introduced you to what the Rubber Tramps do. And you participated, and you did pretty good.
Thank you.
You went out there, Spain, Stephen, and was it different for you?
It was very different. It was harder than what I thought it would be. Definitely something everybody should do at some point.
Yep. That's how we get on. That's how a lot of people, they travel for next to nothing, you know. And they can just, a lot of, we didn't jug with gas, but a lot of times they would jug and stuff, but Brentwood's usually a good area. I can jump off a train and usually make $75 to $80 a week. I mean, $85 a day to $120 a day sometimes. But could you tell the people's attitudes are different because of the coronavirus?
Yeah, they wouldn't even pull their car next to us.
That make you feel bad?
Yeah, or they'd roll the window down like this far, you know, and slip a dollar out instead of, you know, rolling the window down.
So. It make you feel bad?
It made me feel bad. It made me laugh. So I'm kind of glad the mask was covering up my face.
At least we had masks on. Do you think they was intimidated by our mask, even though they had one?
I don't know. I mean, you think they would feel better because we did have masks on, so I don't know.
But had you have fun on this road trip so far?
Absolutely.
She's now put 257 miles as a rubber tramper.
Yay!
Nashville is probably one of the biggest hit areas right now. That's probably why we're 10 miles south of Nashville. But we'll make camp, and I'll add that to the video.
That's going to be another experience.
Is this, you never slept outside other than in the side of a camper?
I've always camped in a camper, so yay me.
You're going to be hobotized by the end of the week.
As long as you don't put me on a train, I'll be good.
I might even take a 10-mile run. Baby steps, baby steps.
Baby steps, that's right.
So this is your first time sleeping.
Are we on a video? I thought we were in a picture.
No. This is the first time sleeping outside, it actually in a hobo pallet in a bed.
Yes.
How you feel about this?
Nervous as hell.
I found the where we used to camp out, because it's right here by the hop out. On the other side of the bridge right here, it's the train tracks. We found this parking lot I already knew about. It's really the street, and they're going to think that car belongs here. And we're going to be on the other side of this wall right here, sleeping right here. In our bedrolls. I'm introducing you to the world of rubber tramping.